They have one machine, right? That's going to go from... All right, I'm going to ask a silly question. Has anyone ever stepped on the gas in their car all the way? Really? Only three? Okay. Right? You know when you step on it and they go, ooh, look at that. That feels good. When I step on it, we go from 0 to 100 miles per hour in 0.8. 0.8 of 1 second. A Lamborghini will accelerate from 0 to 100 in 9 seconds. Think about that. 9 seconds, 0 to 100. We do it in 0.8. By the time my car gets to that banner right there, that lady right there, I'm going over 100. It never goes 50. It just goes 100. Stop, go, 100. And it's just getting started. And when you get to the finish line, you run 2 football fields per second. And if it makes a mistake, it doesn't care. If it breaks in half, it doesn't care. It's going a football field in half every second. Whether it's on the ground, planted, or...
qualifying rounds. So there were 2 rounds yesterday. This one now. After the pro cars all run. Round number 1 of the Get Screen American Pro Mod Challenge. Round number 1 of comp. Right back into the pros. That's the game plan. Riddell Harris going through the gears in the water box there. Aaron Stouffer really struggled yesterday. Several of the bikes were... fishtailing a bit when they came out of the starting gate. Fishtailing on a motorcycle is not a good thing. I'm guessing. I've never actually ridden one. I'll check on that and get back to you. I checked on it. It's not a good thing. So Riddell Harris, left lane. Karen Stouffer and a record position. So, Jason Lyne, Mike Edwards, your final 2. Getting set to go. Jason, the other Summit Racing Pontiac, already in the number 5 spot. Mike Edwards. So your first top fuel drag. You want to be number 1, you're going to go quicker than Antron Brown at 3.80. We're going to jump to the field today. We're going to try to come up for a notch again. This is still, this is not the run yet. Well, still,
California. Thumbs up, got that thumbs up. You know what I mean? You look at me, for example, you look at me where you see someplace where there's no sun. That's what you say. Whoa, we're on the tail side, Bob. It almost like you're ready to go out and hop on the long corridor. That term? Delcon?
Association.
four. There you go, right abreast.
Clemens replay. Wave off to Dale Wilson. The second base here that currently going in a funny car. The Clemens replay.
Thank you.
14.
I'll be damned. See, I don't know their new cars.
Who's better guy? 15.
Drivers,
it's like Jack,
LLS. Well, I ain't
saying that. 999.